Hi, this is Jessica, and today's video we are going to do Friday's routine for our three-year-old Abeka curriculum. And this is week 10 of the Abeka curriculum for the three-year-olds. I got my Friday folder out, so let's review. Sarah, are you sleepy? Let's review what we did this week. We are learning what letter?
The letter...
Yep, that's Freddy. Freddy Fish. But what letter is it? F.
F, 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 F.
Yes, F. And we learned about forest animals, family, and flowers. Mm-hmm. So today, we are going to learn about the so exciting, so fun firefighters. All right, so you got the card. Can you move your little bag over a little bit? There we go. So you're gonna get that poster, and I'm gonna get my language development teacher guide out. There we go. And that's the firefighter. So I am going to flip on over to firefighters. Card 29. Who is this? Who is that?
That's a firefighter.
That's right. This is a fireman or a firefighter. Firefighters are some of the most important workers in our community. Firefighters work to put out any fires that should be burning. Where do firefighters stay?
At their station.
That's right. You're so smart. They stay at their fire station when they're working, and they leave the fire station and ride very quickly to a fire. On what?
A fire engine.
Or sometimes people call it fire truck. Okay, we just finished our firefighter lesson and we ran all the way to the end. Now we're going to do the let's talk about it part. Sarah, I'm going to ask you some questions, okay? Answer them carefully. Who are our friends that put out fires? What are they called?
Firefighters,
that's right. What do firefighters ride in?
In a fire truck.
You got that right. Very good. You're a good listener. Where do firefighters get the water for their fire hoses? Where can they get water?
From the fire hoses.
For their fire hoses, that's right. And what do they hook their fire hose up to? That's the hose. Where is it hooking up to? That's the end.
Yeah.
Where is it hooking up to? Where is the water hose getting its water?
From here in that hole.
No, that's where it's coming out. That's where the water comes out.
I don't know where.
Okay, firefighters can get water for their fire hoses from the fire hydrant.
Uh-huh.
Can you say fire hydrant?
Fire hydrant.
And also, they carry water in their fire trucks. And their fire engines. All right, last question. Here we go. What does the firefighter wear?
In the fire station.
What was he wearing right there?
He's wearing...
To keep him safe. What's he wearing?
A coat.
A coat. And what else?
Pants.
That's right. Anything else?
Hat.
A hard hat. Yes. And what's that on his face?
A mask.
Very good. Anything else that keeps him safe from getting burnt?
Pants.
That's right. You already said that. Very good. But what else? There's a...
Glove.
Very good. And the most important, he has an air tank on his back. He wears that so he can breathe fresh oxygen. Remember we talked about smoke,
uh-huh.
How it can hurt your throat and your lungs and it can make you stop breathing? All right. Let's hang up our firefighters over here. We might need to move a clip up. No, put on the top clip. Is that on there? All right. Can you push that on the wall for me very gently? Push. You gotta push it up against the wall. There we go. All right. Next, we are going to color a fire engine.
Yay!
Try and stay inside the lines, okay?
Okay.
And you only need one color, red. Fire trucks are red, so they're easy to see. That's why they're red. All right. Now color that beautiful fire engine.
Very big fire truck.
Mm-hmm.
And it's current.
We should visit a fire station one day.
Mm-hmm.
When they have like a day where we can come see it.
So we can see the firefighters.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Can you put your name on it? Very good. All right, put it to the side and we'll hang it up on the wall later. Very nice. Next, in our Friday folder, we need to learn about Amber Lamb today. Growing up with Amber Lamb. Growing up with Amber Lamb. Here's the picture of what it looks like. And it is card number 9.
Is she getting the fire out?
It looks like we're going to be talking about a fire today because we're talking about firefighters today. Mm-hmm. All right, so this one is Lanny Learns a Lesson. Oh my goodness. Oh yes, I bet this is all about fire safety. All right, so I'm going to read this and then we'll get back to you. So the end of the Amber Lamb story, it says, "Thank you, Grandpa," Amber and Lanny said as they hugged Grandpa goodnight. "And you helped us learn about fire safety and have fun too." And this is a little moral of the story, fire safety. "I never play with matches or near the barbecue. I don't touch the stove because it can burn me too. I don't touch our iron or touch a candle's flame. I know about fire safety and that it's not to be a game." So all done with Amber Lamb. I'm gonna put this back up and we have one more thing to do. Since it's Friday, we get to color our own animal alphabet card that they have for us every Friday. Every Friday, we get our own animal alphabet card that looks just like the animal alphabet card that we do every Monday for a new letter of the week. So we have our own Freddy Fish card. So we are going to put stickers on our capital F and our lowercase f, okay? And then our name. And then every Friday we take that poster card that we have for ourselves and I put it up here for every letter that we do, and we might go all the way around. So after she finishes that, we're gonna put it right on up there, right next to Ellie Elephant, and then we'll be done. Sarah did her name and she did her stickers. Now we're gonna put it right up here, right next to Ellie Elephant. Time for homeschool. Are you excited?
No, I'm just going very fast.
Oh, okay.